Fuck! Use the ladder. Wow. Is this the retarded path from before? Ah! Okay. Wait, that's the just get on the fucking ladder, you bitch. Oh, wait. This. No, you can't. I'll kill.
Command is deploying new flight units for us. They just set the coordinates, so let's get going. On
it. You startled.
Shouldn't get near that guy's feet.
Yeah, no.
Yeah,
let's
no.
find another route.
Let's find another route.
Shit. So that's how you go. Why can't I? Laura, the glory of mankind. Thank you. How the hell do I get over there?
The flight units should be on the roof of that building up ahead. It'll be dangerous, but we're not going anywhere unless we pass through that Goliath's lens. We should be careful.
No. Rowboat. So it's supposed to be it. Oh, so. Oh, fuck!
To me!
Displaying data on central wiring hub.
Bitch, you. You're level 3. Die! Thank you. Yeah. Oh shit! The fuck am I supposed to dodge that shit? Wow, it's a good thing I did all that grinding, otherwise I would have been fucked. Goodbye and good die.
Target enemies offline. That should do it for the Goliaths.
Look out! He's recharging!
Hack into it.
Unbelievable. The aliens who haven't revealed themselves in hundreds of years.
We're hiding underground?
So maybe they were things that were thrown away? So maybe they evolved. Life formed out of garbage being pushed around as from seismic activity.
I use commands data to determine the signal source and marked it on the map.
But it seems to be underground.
Like what?
Underground.
Guess we'll see once we get there.
If we're lucky.
You're not much for plans, are you, 2B?
Two B,
2B, we picked up the signal under the caved-in area.
Let's go check it out.
Sorry. I'm side questing.
Leave me alone, jackass. I can't deal with your weird hobbies anymore.
Look, I care what you think, jerk.
I agree to help, jackass.
Here, follow me. All right, see that jerk over there?
I need you to get combat data for him.
Science will pay you back for this.
I promise.
Now, fight!
Come on! Die!
Thank you.
Let's help. Shit! Oh! This is... Fuck it.
Pascal?
Is that you?
Is that you?
9X. Yes, it is me.
Yes, it is
many
me.
Apologies
many
for
apologies for the sudden transmission.
I heard that you were searching,
for,
the
you
missing
searching
child,
for the missing
yes?
child.
Well,
yes?
if you would,
well, if
please
you would,
consider this
please
a personal
consider
request,
this a personal
for, myself
request
well.
For myself as
go
well.
Go find the child
go
as quickly
find
as you
child
can.
As quickly as
she's
you
such
can.
A good little
she's
girl.
She's such a good little
she's
girl.
So fond of her
so fond of her
she's probably somewhere
she's probably
around
the desert at the moment.
That's where she's likely to find the
dentist plate her sister needs.
Thank
Good.
You so much.
Thank you so much.
And please be careful,
and please
all right?
be careful, all right?
Die! Shit. Fuck you. Eat this. Lost girls find a way. Yeah, that's right. Okay. Look at the little diddle darling.
Let's get her back to Pascal's village.
How'd you get lost out,
How'd you get lost out here anyway?
Oh, come on now. Don't cry.
Did you at least find what you needed?
I'm sure she will. But I bet she'll be even,
happier to see you back home safe and sound.
Where's the girl?
Huh?
Oh, hell.
We must have gotten separated somehow.
Let's go back to where we first found her.
I bet she's waiting there.
What the fuck?
made the desert.
No one made the
desert. It's just an area that lost all its vegetation due to a lack of precipitation. This caused lasting changes in the soil, which means plants aren't able to... Soil? It's dirt.
It's dirt.
Ground. Stuff we're walking on?
The stuff we're walking on?
Keep your hands off the girl! Shit.
Just a force caused by changes in temperature and atmospheric pressure.
And,
That's actually a hard question now that I think about it.
Kind of deep, really.
I mean, where does the wind blow from?
What do you think, 2B?
Don't know, don't care.
Die!
Machines can't really make children. Neither can androids, now that I think about it. 2B?
2B?
Little help here?
You're the chatty one.
You're the chatty one. Work it out.
Wow, it's getting late. Let's get you home already.
Hell no! You are not going to harm that robot! Grumpy lady.
That was exhausting.
That was exhausting.
Yep.
Well. Die!
Received from access point.
What is this?
It is a cave encompassed by the collapse underground.
Why is there such a huge cavern beneath the city?
Oh shit, it's hostile! Come on and die! Oh wait, hold on. You gotta go through where the tree is. Things go boom. I don't like that TV show. Damn son of a bitch. Where the fuck? What? Can I get up there? Wait a minute, I think I remember this waterfall and you could just walk. No, you couldn't. God, guys, for queer scam. Shit, they're too powerful! Oh shit, I gotta get the fuck out of here! Actually, they're not too powerful, it's just I don't feel... I don't feel like fighting them. Oh, Come on! Die! On! So where the fuck am I supposed to go from? They respawn? Oh, fuck you, asshole! Are not gonna stop me from getting to the fucking elevator. Die! hate this! I hate you! You little bastard! Fuck out of here. She hit it. How the hell am I gonna joyride? the fuck do I get over there? Do I have to take a detour to the fucking car, fucking amusement park? Wait. Son of a bitch. Come on, this is so fucking boring. Gay clown. Thank you. Oh, that's just a decorative. Are there flowers like that in real life that glow? They actually absorb the light from the sun. They don't generate their own light. No, this isn't the right way. Oh wait, it's this way. And these maps are not fucking helpful. I seem to have been playing a lot of games with maps that are not helpful because they don't tell you. You're on a break. Sorry. Sleep. No, this isn't the correct area. Fucking hell! Where the... What's that? Yeah. Are you gonna do something dumb? Wait. This is... Tell me that this is fuck. Fucking. Okay, where the fuck? Granny. Sorry, I can't find the entrance to this fucking pathway. Can't get through this way and Nick random where is the damn somewhere over here, there's a friggin' ladder! Can you see me? Hey man, you know where the... I think this is it. Here we go. Who the fuck do I talk to the village? I'm gonna go. Bye, everyone. Hi. Wow, that was a lot of playing. Yeah, I'm gonna go. Bye. Oh shit, my phone. I did it.